My name is Mary, and I formally go as Mary Berry. So a little bit about me is I am 23 years old. I was born in the beautiful Spice Isle of Grenada. I rep it wholeheartedly. Both my parents are from there. I'm a soca enthusiast. I went to University of Toronto. And I studied mental health. I used to be a president of a nonprofit organization called Caribbean Connections. I started off as just being a volunteer, and I ended up running it for 2 years. So I have a lot of project and event planning history, a lot of promotional history, and I've trained with many model coaches. I've been to different schools, acting schools, dancing schools. So I'm well versed in entertainment as well as planning. And I wanted to take all of my passions together and kick it up a notch. I am so passionate about soca and the soca scene and creating an amazing experience and teaching others about my culture and just about soca music and soca culture altogether. So my channel is going to be about three things: cooking, culture, and dance. One of my main passions is cooking. I love to cook. I taught myself how to cook when I was in university. I was a starving student, so I had to learn. And I want to share all of my recipes with all of you. I want you guys to learn how to make the local Grenadian dishes and these little Caribbean dishes. And I want to educate the world about the amazing food options that they have and different ways to mix different cultures into a Caribbean dish. The second part is culture. So I'll be doing different carnival vlogs and fete scene vlogs. I want more people to learn about our culture and what it takes to go into making a party or making a costume or even making a road experience. And I will be vlogging alongside Jab Army. Woo! So I will be working with them and vlogging that experience. The third main focus of my channel will be dance. I've been dancing since I was about 10 years old. I've learned different genres. I've done ballet, hip hop, contemporary, and that's gonna be the three main focuses of my channel. So follow me on this journey of food, culture, and dance, and follow up on my Instagram at Mary Berry.